In the time of my confession, in the hour of my deepest need, when the pool of tears beneath my feet flood every newborn seed, there's a dying voice within me, reaching out somewhere, toiling in the danger in the morals of despair. Don't have the inclination to look back on any mistake, 'cause like Cain, I'll behold this chain of events I must break. In the fury of the moment, I can see the master's hand, in every leaf that trembles, in every grain of sand. And the flowers of indulgence, and the weeds of yesteryear, like criminals, they have choked the breath of conscience and good cheer. But the sun beat down upon the steps of time's light wane, and eased the pain of idleness and the memory of decay. I gaze into the doorway of temptation's angry flame, and every time I pass that way, I always hear my name. Then onward in my journey, well, I come to understand that every hair is numbered, just like every grain of sand. I've gone from rags to riches, in the sorrow of the night, in the violence of a summer's dream, in the chill of a wintry light, in the bitter dance of loneliness, fading into space, in the broken mirror of innocence, on age forgotten face. I hear the ancient footsteps like the motion of the sea. Sometimes I turn to earth, someone there, other times it's only me. I'm hanging in the balance of the reality of man, like every sparrow falling, like every grain of